There are over 42,000 people packed in here hoping that Lidge can get Jermaine Dye. That's up the middle, and the White Sox take the lead. A two-out RBI hit by Jermaine Dye, and Chicago is on top here in the top of the eighth. Brad Lidge gives up another big run.
A continuing burden. A good pitch to Dye. Right back to where no one is.
Harris got it started with a leadoff pinch hit single. Bunted to second, went to third on the ground out by Everett, and scores on the hit by Dye.